Hello, hello, my wonderful people. Greetings. Depending on the time on take the hear of this story, yes, another apropos don't land. News they reach us say olori Tobi, she don't begin to the regret coming into Kabiesi's life. Meeting Kabiesi is now one of her biggest regrets. Yes, she said that ever since when she enter inside palace, she knows the words where she gets, she knows the value. Yes, she knew her value, how people were worshipping her, how people were paying their respect. A lot of people did respect her before she entered the palace. But ever since she entered the palace, she lost all value drastically. People started humiliating her, especially coming from Kabiesi's sisters and the elders of Ilefe. They've been disrespecting her, even the Oluwis them. Everyone have been disrespecting her, and this is one thing that she cannot tolerate. It has been going on for a while, but till when? Till up to what extent is all this dragging going to stop? And they've been disrespecting her and Kabiesi. He kept doing nothing about it, my people. We just don't understand what is going on anymore with Olori Tobi. 1 minute, she is saying that she will never give up no matter what the enemies do. The next minute, she will come out regretting her action of coming into the palace. My people, we know just know. Waiting exactly Olori Tobi, waiting be say she don't face. Where they make come to, they feel like say everything, everyone is against her and all of that. But Olori Tobi, she better know that majority of the trouble will be say they go on for inside palace is mostly based on the things that she have said, based on the things that she have done. So she shouldn't be worried over the way most people been they talk down on her, how most people look down on her. Majority of the issue that she has been facing in the palace is because she refused to work with those that are supposed to help her out of some certain situation. Yes, because there was a time almost everyone needed to know what exactly is making Olori Tobi to be messing up everything in the palace. They needed to know so that they would figure out a way to help them all. Yes, my correct people. So at this point, the way we be say some certain things been they unfold for inside Kabiesi palace, a lot of people do not seem to understand it. So Tobi, she don't already begin to they show clue, say matter we concern Kabiesi palace, don't tire am already. Yes, matter we concern the palace, don't tire am already. And she has been complaining to everyone that cares to listen that look at what is going on. She doesn't seem to be happy about anything going on in the palace. Especially with the way we be say, a lot of people, when they come out to the drag matter, we consign Mama Tadenikawo. Most people would say it that Kabiesi, that he better fight alongside, make Kabiesi better fight alongside his father. Before these Oluwis are going to destroy him entirely. But Kabiesi, now him get him own say, now him go fit stop waiting the Oluwis then they plan. Yes, because at this point, Kabiesi, he doesn't wish to listen to anyone. Even though he has messed up everything in the palace, he still doesn't care. Yes, my people, he still doesn't care whether things should go bad or not. And this is what a lot of people have been so worried about. Because of the way Kabiesi has been ignoring some certain things that actually matters a lot, that he is supposed to pay close attention to. he has been ignoring it. Yes, and Tobi, she dey complain, say Kabiyesi. Kabiyesi is the one that is in charge of every trouble going on in the palace, that he started it all, because he is the reason that a lot of people started disrespecting him in the palace. Kabiyesi started the destruction himself, because he started with making everyone feel like they are not inferior, and why they all are trying to prove to themselves and anyone that cares to listen that they actually do have value. Yes, why they all are doing all of that, Kabiyesi, he kept on complaining that they are the cause of the trouble going on in the palace. But they are saying it that it is entirely Kabiyesi's fault. But my people, the drama we concern the Kabiyesi and everything that has been going on in it, my people, we do not just understand it. We do not seem to understand it, because it keeps making no sense at all. Well, Olori Tobi finally coming out to say that she regrets this marriage. And then people are beginning to ask her, if she regrets the marriage, why is she still there? Yes, why is she still there if she regrets her marriage with Kabiyesi so much? Because the way that she's always out to judge, the way she's always out to act like she is the victim, is what they still do not understand. Yes, my people, things we just they unfold, my people, e big pass us. But Olori Tobi, there are some certain things we be say she been they do for inside palace, we be say Kabiyesi himself no just they understand them at all. Because the kind of headache, the kind of drama, everything that has been going on in the palace is not what anyone understands. Yes, nobody understands it at all. But my people, at this point, Kabiyesi, he will have to pick a side. Yes, he will have to pick a side. It's not just coming out to act like he's in charge. But what is he doing to make sure that everything is going perfectly in the palace? What has he done to prove to everyone that whatever drama, whatever trouble that is going on in the palace, that he is not in support of it? Yes, my people, this is what Kabiyesi should pay close attention to, because the drama keeps getting quite intense and Kabiyesi being unable, being unavailable to do what he is to do as the head of the household is what plenty people not just understand. He is still claiming that he is preaching for peace, but he is not showing it, because no one sees him doing anything other than to make the matters worse, especially with the way we be see. He know they very, very sure about this marriage. Yes, he's not sure, but he seems to be sure about Queen Naomi few months ago. But now, all of a sudden, Kabiyesi, he is not doing anything to prove to us that he actually wants Mama Tadenikawo in the palace. My people, I never see drama where just the unfold, it day multiple. Yes, it day multiple, and we all are trying our possible best to make sure, say, Kabiyesi limits the Olori's them from any further destruction, especially now where Olori Tobi been talk and say reason for everything and all the predicaments is because she is tired already. She is in regret of returning to the palace. Ever coming into the palace, she regrets it, because it doesn't make Kabiyesi to love nor respect her at all. Say she is completely confused, because she doesn't know if Kabiyesi will ever look at her the same way that he sees Mama Tade. My people, now so we take the year of this matter. Drama just the unfold from all around the corner, but we all are patiently hoping for Kabiyesi to resolve whatever differences that he is having with Mama Tadenikawo. My people, make on a follow us reason the matter down in the comments below.